Magnetic marker localization is a safe and reliable method for breast tumor marking that has been shown to have comparable success rates to standard marking systems used in breast cancer surgery. The benefits include no radiation safety measures, longer deployment times, and simplified surgery scheduling, but the drawbacks are high cost, depth limitations, and frequent probe recalibration.
This article was authored by Jan Žatecký, Otakar Kubala, Petr Jelínek, and others.